let me listen now. Mewtwo. But he's going to attempt to pick up Mewtwo and... well, that's not going to work. Yeah, once again, that leg lock. See now, look at this. Boston Crab applied and let's go with it. Look at this, again attempting a pick up. And this is just not going to work for Blaziken, is it? DDT! This is that one down and a shot! Blaziken favouring that leg now. Again he's going to attempt to pick up. He is so eager to want to try and pick up Mewtwo. Evades that spear there. And now... oh, Blaziken gets him up! Got him! Slamming him down there! And now, gets him again! That time with a power bomb! And now it's gonna be Blaziken's chance! Brave Bird! And now, the Flamethrower!
One, two!
Ow! Oh! Almost had it! Drop kick there! And nicely done there! Blaziken now really delivering a strong offense! He's gonna need to do that! See Blaziken trying to will this crowd up, pump this crowd up a bit. Nice! And now look at Mewtwo here now! Poisonous Bite! Poisonous Bite on top of that table! And oh boy! Shock Slap City! Got it! Through the table! See here! Both of them down! Following Mewtwo choke slamming Blaziken through the table. Mewtwo though back to his feet. Nicely done there. And now it looks to be Mewtwo trying to gain the momentum. Look at this. Nicely done. Oh, this high impact. Nicely done there. And now look at that! Nicely done there. Oh man, look at this. Blaziken now pulling a roll up. Can he? No, he can't. Almost there. Laser can now. Needs to try and attempt the pickup, but can't get it. And Mewtwo. Oh, he catches that one and clothesline! And now Blazer Kid a camel clutch. Hey, now.
One, two.
Roll up and oh. Oh man, this is getting close. But you see now, headbutt there. I'll try that splash, that didn't work, and oh! Finds that shot there right to the head, and oh! Aura Bomb!
One,
two, Aura Bomb! And what an appropriate move to finish this match with!
Can you see that?
You just saw there that Blazer Kid picked Mewtwo up. And, well, what could be said, people? That is a fantastic matchup. That, what a way to end. Listen to that. What a way to end what has been a truly amazing night. And all of it in the memory and... Oh, wait a moment. What a shepherd. COO. Or at least while the election results are still not in. I forgot he had an announcement he wanted to make. That's the only thing they would. This has been one of the... Okay. Okay, this is interesting.
Lucario, the Aura Pokémon, taught all of us in CXWI to trust in your own abilities and to always try to go beyond even what you think you are capable of, and not to allow others to tell you what you can and cannot achieve. It was this ideal on life that allowed Lucario to become one of the greatest in CXWI history. Not just great because of his own abilities, and his ability to go beyond even what he thought he was capable of, but his ability to test others, and allow them to see that they are more than what they think they are. Lucario's death came as a shock to many in CXWI, past and present. But the one thing to remember is what Lucario stood for. And remembering that one day, death will come to all of us. What matters most is what we leave behind. And in that regard, there is a lot that Lucario has left. He leaves behind a legacy. The legacy of a hero. A champion. A warrior. Unique to anything in CXWI. Lucario has paved the way for many of CXWI's great superstars of today. This is a part of that legacy of the warrior, the champion, the hero that will always live on. And even in death, even though Lucario may no longer physically be with us, the aura still lives on.
The aura is with me!
Oh, man! Well, alright! The CXWI Hall of Fame! And who better to be its first inductee than Lucario? That, ladies and gentlemen, again, no one is more deserving of that title right now. No one is more deserving than Lucario, and you see here, superstars applauding. First inductee into the CXWI Hall of Fame. You hear the chants!
Lucario! Lucario!
Talk about a legacy!
Lucario!
That is a legacy sealed!
Lucario!
Ladies and gentlemen! Look at Mewtwo and Laser Kid in the ring! This for them! They wanted the ultimate tribute. They got it. A Hall of Fame induction for Lucario. And all we can throw right now is that this doesn't just secure Lucario's legacy, but it brings about a new day. CXWI, a greater day. I'm at above one. Peace out, guys.